Greetings. Welcome to the...
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge. I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the college. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might seek to do harm, so be it. The more important question is, why are you here? Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? I see. That power certainly exists, I assure you. Wield it faithfully, and few can withstand you. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Excellent. The Mage Light spell is useful to any mage, not just those specializing in alteration. Can you cast one on the seal on the ground? No? Well, if you think you're capable of it, then I'd be happy to provide it to you for a mere 30 gold. Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. They also sell spells. Here you are. Now I'm anxious to see you cast it. Nada. Eyes with... college's walls. Winterhold's glory days may lie behind us. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me. Even if it goes unnoticed or unappreciated.
What are you trying to pull? welcome to the college. Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? Wonderful. Please follow me, and don't wander off. The College of Winterhold has been Skyrim for thousands of years. Prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above Hall. And the Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge, call it. Responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared.
Enchanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
Our newest members are housed here, in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments. Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions. Initially, you'll be learning from Tolfdir, one of our most esteemed wizards. Tolfdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in. And if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
Yes, well, after the unfortunate incident that occurred, I think it's best if we just move on. Yes, well, after the unfortunate incident that occurred, I think it's best if we just move on.
All right, then.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
I care little for idle conversation, but perhaps you need help with conjuration magic.
Mastered the expert level destruction spells yet? Ah, this is good. But Gisargo will know them first. It is good to finally be around mages who may be able to keep up with Gisargo. There is much for Gisargo to be sure of. There is skill in magic, there is charm, and there is a strong will. Gisargo will be successful. Of this there is no doubt. Oh yes, Gisargo hopes to find things that will make him a more powerful mage here. Hopefully small things that fit inside pockets and will not be noticed if they are missing. Swift hunting. Gisargo will go wherever he can to learn more. Oblivion itself, if need be.
It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education.